Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.
Okay, true believers, if you wonder what's buzzing in Websville, bees are buzzing, as you will soon see. So the web-slinger better beware in Spidey and the Queen Bee. Well, there he is, Spider-fans. The mighty web-slinger is making his way wallward towards his home when he stops to observe a strange sight. Uh-oh. What's going on? Why, these people are making noises like... Oh, no. It looks like the work of one of Spider-Man's arch enemies. None other than... Meanwhile... Yes, fans. It's Queen Bee who always gets what she wants. And this time, what she wants is the entire world.
I always get what I want, and right now what I want is to conquer the world, you dig? Oh, here come some of my helpers now. Follow you here.
Only Spider-Man.
Spider-Man! That web-slinging, wall-mongering, two-bit super Slero. If he followed you here, he can spoil my plan to conquer the world. He must be stopped with a sting from a poison bee. Send in the beekeeper.
Even as she speaks, our fearless leader Spider-Man is swinging his way through the city, looking for Queen Bee's hive out.
I thought you'd never get here. Meet my evil assistant, the beekeeper.
What did I tell you?
Spider-Man! You have bugged me for the last time! Beekeeper, take the fang, my poison bee!
Yes, your majesty!
Beekeeper, watch out for his web!
Too late, Beekeeper. Spider-Man is just too quick for you. Spidey's in a little trouble, but he seems to be managing all right. Meanwhile, Queen Bee is buzzing off.
You said a mouthful, honey!
Well, the web slinger certainly took his lumps fighting off those bees. He got stung pretty badly. Still, he managed to get away. But so did Queen Bee with Fang. The wall crawler won this round. But who knows where she'll strike next.
Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.